welcome to part 3 of the Sky Base. Anyway, last time we left off, I'm trying to get the water to cover up the lava so I can get the obsidian. Basically, this episode is basically just being mining obsidian. This is going to be a very boring episode. Sorry, everyone. This may bore you. Sorry. So sorry. Just so sorry. It there because there might be lava underneath. Remember, at the end of the series, I'll die with an empty inventory, and something will happen, which I will not mention. In fact, if you watch a show called, Doctor Who, then you'll know what will happen. If you're a fan of that show, then you'll know what will happen if I die with an empty inventory. But I'll not say what it is. If you are a Doctor Who fan, then you might be able to work it out what will happen. Remember, if I die and if I have items in my inventory, it won't happen. Die and it have nothing in my inventory, it will happen. I'm not going to say what it is. This might get a bit dangerous and I might die if I'm not careful. Okay, there's more water. Imagine if both sides that are next to this block have lava. That would be pretty dangerous. Oh, that lava started to blow out. This could have been bad. Really bad. Oh, no. Left and right side could have lava. If it does, could be pretty dangerous. I'm on fire. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Yes, I died. It's night time. This is going to be pretty dangerous. For the bucket. Because there may not be no water there. Because it turned to cobblestone if I'd be no water. Pretty dark, I can't see that. What happened to some enemies? A skeleton. Oh, there's a creeper there. I told you I'm George Lucas. You're not George Lucas. Another one? Don't seem to be an explosion there. It was the same creeper that thought he was George Lucas, the creator of Star Wars. But the truth is he is not. He is just a creeper. He's not George Lucas, he is a creeper. Get someone else to voice the creepers for me. I guess. But who? Oh, there's my stuff. I get my stuff back. Continue mining that obsidian. Should check which blocks have lava before, you know, trying to mine it because that lava kill might happen again. There we go. For a moment I thought it didn't drop. Like if I use the wrong tool and mine a stone block, it will take way longer and it won't drop the block. Basically that's what would happen. Let's continue mining. I'm expecting a lot of people to be bored right now. Now usually I would cut the mining except I'd rather not. Free by something now. I have to continue mining all this out. Oh, lava. Remember I said if I die with an empty inventory, something will happen, and if you watch Doctor Who, you'll know what will happen. If you can guess what it is, put it into the comments below. And if you put, I'll not tell you if you're right or if you're wrong. You're gonna have to wait until the last part. And I will explain what happened. Okay. Anyway, this is the end. Part 3. See you in part 4.